Welcome to the Proactive Investors Bulletin Board, where we're looking at Thomas Cook, the travel operator, and a mixed year over the recent past with the terror attacks overshadowing the company and the share price. But it looks as though we've climbed a wall of worry since then. Cautious outlook, but first quarter revenues rose is the latest news flow. As far as the chart is concerned, you can see that the summer was really the low point for the stock, breaking back above the 50-day moving average, the blue line, in August, and really guided by that line ever since. Rising trend channel from June, top of the channel heading towards 100 pence, and that's the target really on a technical basis while we hold above the floor of the channel towards the 80 pence level.